Good morning. Good morning. Good morning, friends. Welcome back to Texas Family Life. My name is Kristy. I'm a mom of five kiddos with babies on the way. And this week, I'm going to show you just what we eat in a week for breakfast, if you need some breakfast ideas. Today is oatmeal. I'm going to put some apple in it and a few other ingredients. So it's real simple, but this is just a good place for y'all if you need a few breakfast ideas this week. I hope this inspires you with something. They're all very easy to make and very simple ingredients. So let me show you what we're making.
How old are you today?
Three.
Three. Do you have a good birthday so far?
Yeah.